We put in work. Kozo is Bucky Hanma's schoolmate and the daughter of Bucky's landlady. She cares deeply for Bucky but denies when asked. When Bucky comes back from his training journey, he lived in Kozo's mother's house and she every time feed his dog when Bucky was away. Bucky even saved her from some thugs that kidnapped her, which means he also cares for her even before the relationship started. When Bucky starts to fight at the underground arena, she begins to visit his matches. And after Bucky's first tournament match, he reveals that he cares for Kozo. She is disillusioned by Bucky's violent life as an underground fighter and begs him several times to cue it. Though she still disapproves, Kozuya better understands Bucky's resolve after visiting Emi Akazawa's gravesite. They started dating and of course everything goes to heaven thanks. Bucky and Kozuya make love just before Bucky's fight with Yanagi Ryuko, allowing Bucky to become a full man. When Bucky was poisoned after that fight, she looked after him and she even was some sort of reason Bucky get cured in a fight with Lee Kayo. She was the reason he gets up and wins the fight. It also be noted that Yujiro Hanma views her as an excellent woman for Bucky. Yujiro also states,
"That little bastard got the best woman in the world."
For some time in the series, Kozo and Bucky has an incredible emotional bond, but then it changed a bit. Probably because of Muhammad Ali Jr., who started to mix up in their relationship at some point in the second manga series. For sure, Kozo is not with Ali Jr., but it's unknown do they broke up with Bucky or not. She never appeared in the later parts of the manga until she steps between Bucky and Yujiro while they were flirting during their fight, even scolding them for beating around the bush. Kozuya notes that they continuously stop and have chats during the fight. She calls them out on it, but it's because they are trying to make a fight last longer as they are fighting the one person on earth who can bring out their full strength. To sum it up, at some point of the series, Kozuya was a great source of motivation for Bucky and gave him a lot of strength. And when they have their first sexual intercourse and form an even stronger emotional bond together, Bucky really seemed to become much stronger.